Check, yeah.
Is it round 7? Rhys? Is it round 7? So we're at round 7 of the World Enduro. And we're here in Crans, Montana, Switzerland.
The season's been pretty solid for me. I think I started off pretty strong and definitely hope to stay in the top 10. I'd like to finish off the year with the top 5. Like, that was kind of a goal all season, to get a top 5. So I think we can do it. And if I get that, I'll definitely move up a few spots in the overall.
Walked a cow path for like 20 minutes, so maybe like a K and a half of nothing. But now we just got to a trail, so maybe it'll be cool.
Definitely not safe.
I'm pedally up top, just keeping speed, and then you go into the woods where it's like rocky and gnarly and gap, and then some bike pop turns, and then just some gaps and some roots and rocks.
The top is kind of questionable. It's just like a bit of a cow path and pedally through the grass, but the lower part's really sick and pretty full on downhill track. So kind of a cool mix.
Track's been a lot wetter this weekend, but we did practice today and it was still pretty dry. Some slick spots, but it's looking to be good. Cold one tomorrow, but looking forward to it now.
Where do we want to go for the pressures? We'll go back to 25 in the back?
Please. 25-21.
Mm. 25-21?
All right,
perfect.
It's very cold out, it's snowing. A tiny bit, not real snow down here, but at the top it's real snow. Everything rides slower, so speed up the rebound a tiny bit. Now once it starts getting warm again, it'll get back to normal. It'll be a bit fast, but just for this morning with Alex, he was jumping around and everything felt extra slow. We dropped down one pound in the tire, hopefully give it a bit of extra grip. But yeah, everything makes everything cold makes everything act slower.
So we're heading up for pro stage practice now. Woke up earlier this morning because we weren't sure what the plan was, and then not too much snow, but enough to make a difference.
Pretty cold. We dumped snow last night, so I thought it was gonna be worse, but it was pretty dry snow, so it wasn't actually too slippery. And heard it's kind of dusty now, so it should be pretty good.
I can't tell if I'm going fast, it's so bonked at the bottom.
You're bonked.
I'm not bonked, but like, just trying to ride like your arms aren't working, you can't pop anymore. Like, yeah, just trying to stay upright. And, like, I don't know. It was pretty good though. Like, no major mistakes. That was so hard.
Yeah, that's a good stage.
Yeah.
I'll take that.
getting ready to head to the stage for race day. Pro stage didn't quite go as to plan. So just take stage time today, see how it is to get back into the game. But it's always difficult when you're on the last page of the results yesterday. So let's just have fun today. Looking forward to it.
Thank you. Good luck, man. See you, boys.
Alex Storr from the Forbidden Cities.
Good weekend. Like, best result of the year, or ever actually, like, ended up sixth. Some really good stages and a few mistakes, but I think a lot of people had some mistakes, so good start to the trip.
So I knew I was pretty far back from yesterday's punch, just try to like pull some time back. Then you start making mistakes, and I had mechanical on the last stage again at the top, so still had fun all day, and it's good to ride these treks because I really like it here. Yeah, you learn a lot coming to each race and stuff. Just to keep going, believe in yourself.
Never give up.
Yeah, Loudenville was good, did well there last year, so looking forward to that one.
It's hard to be on track.
So I was sat on the motorway and I've never seen a crocodile before, and it's splits up the drive. Matty was keen.
Get in the cage, Dragon. Oh my god. Wow.
So we're in Loudenville for the final round of the EWS this year. Yeah, weather's held off so far, so far so good. It's supposed to rain tomorrow, but we'll see kind of what it does. It's super dusty right now.
Yeah, here at Loudenville for the final round before finale. Got pretty much the whole crew here. Tom's arrived. Looking forward to it.
Just finished up practice. We practice every stage because there's meant to be a storm coming, but it hasn't actually. Oh yeah, I've not seen the storm. So practice all the stages. Then we've got pro stage tomorrow, one lap tomorrow, and then we do all five stages again on the Sunday final EWS round. I do get on with the tracks here. There's like not too much pedaling, and when it is, it's just short. Get your head down and get back into the good stuff. Three steep ones, then two like long and fast ones. So get on them all and keep put tires into the dirt.
All right.
professional.
Yeah, sticking to the tires. I don't think it's like deep mud or anything anywhere. Just kind of like slick on top. So yeah, I think my current tires are pretty good for that still. Figure it out as we go, I guess.
Stage wasn't the best today. I had a crash kind of near the top and then struggled to get back into it and ride with confidence. 17th place and not too far back, so hope to make up some time tomorrow.
Down the hill and I couldn't go back up. It's so slippery, it's like the longest, most frustrating fucking crash of all time.
I just found it really hard to get into it, like feel like I was racing. Just a tough day. Yeah, I know it's been, like, today wasn't the way I wanted to finish off the year, but it's been a really good year. Like, my best year by far. 7th overall, which is pretty awesome. It was a good season.
Do you want to talk us through from the start of the day, middle of the day, and then finishing off? Just then?
Yeah, so breakfast went well. We did have granola, didn't we?
Yeah.
That was good. And then...
I mean, you don't have to give a minute by minute.
All right. So stage two, it was all going well. I felt like I was going pretty good. And then did all the hard bit. And the jumps right at the bottom went for like a bit of a scrub. And then... like that. Down like that it was. Like a bag of spuds. And then...
You said middle of the day, the next two stages on that side of the mountain were a bit physical, which I don't remember. And then coming to...
Not my hanger, so gears were a bit skippy on that one, but got through. I didn't really check times, and then those were all right, but just struggled to link up corners and get back into it.
Last stage that was up here, what happened there?
Well, from the actual time, it wasn't too bad, but got a punch on pretty much the first burn. Across the road, and you hit like a right... punch it there and then cruise down on the crush core. Well, no, I didn't really cruise because you could ride it on the crush core because it's just steep and it actually gripped really well. It's just the climb that was hard.
Crush core.
But it's not all over. It's not all over, sports fans, because we're in finale next week for Trophy of Nations, where Alex is racing for GB and we've got Rhys in for Canada.
I'm looking forward to all the boys being in finale, yeah. It's been good. Thanks, everyone.
You've had a good season.
Yeah.